try to expose the mid-range jumper area.
Obioha with it. Back to Bumble. 13 to shoot. Luke goes to his right. A three on the way. Good. A little foul on Emma Duru, but the whistle never came. Duru Gordon has it now. Knocked away by Bayless. Bayless will go coast to coast and lay it in, and we are tied at 17. In a hurry into the front court. Bullock, Bumbleo, Bayless, Obiohan, Obang Mensa. Baseline pass. Bullock, reverse layup, spins through. Get more and more familiar with Duru Gordon on the floor. Obioha with it now, whips it into the corner. Bullock pulls the trigger, a three, and that is good. Keeping that dribble alive. 7 seconds left, across the floor. Ahmad Henderson fakes a three, steps down low, layup on the way. Good, he's able to finish. In traffic, and that will bring it to a close of the opening half. Walks a tightrope in the baseline, bounce pass up top, Kwan. Kwan, oh, he had a pass to the bucket, but dribbled it away. Now he'll go back towards the rim. Ball fake out the defender in the air, and he lays it in. Win that the Saints have been looking for. Bullock fakes the three, takes down low, feeds it to Obioha, and he slams it through. What a feed from Dre Bullock. 10.
And that was one of those few offensive rebounds Niagara gave up, but quickly led to 2 points.
Bullock, a three from the top is good. Very calmly waiting. Little 1-2-1-1, full court trapped by the Purple Eagles. Tekken with it in the corner. Stolen by Marble. Left wing, Ahmad, he's got a three on the way. Good! Well, they sprung the traps. 60 points a game. They are sitting on 84. Tucker, inbound to Henderson. He's got a corner three, and that is good.